Ladies and gentlemen, the American Man, Grand Funk Railroad. Now.